Also new at noon, police say a Clive man pepper sprayed his ex-wife and two kids. Officers say it happened during a custody exchange. Majid Youssef sprayed his ex, a 16-year-old, tried to stop him, but was also sprayed along with a 2-year-old. He's charged with child endangerment and domestic abuse.